Assalamu alaikum. Today, the topic which we are going to discuss is discovery of neutrons. Content. We will discuss the apparatus used for the discovery of neutron, working and diagram of apparatus, properties of neutral rays, reasoning question, test yourself, and summarizing of the topic. Neutron. James Chadwick was the first who performed the experiment in 1932. He bombarded alpha particles or helium nuclei on beryllium metal. You can understand with the help of general reaction. On the beryllium metal as a target, alpha particles are bombarded. There is rearrangement and beryllium is converted into carbon with the elimination or discharge of neutral rays or neutrons. What happened actually? Alpha rays. From where alpha rays are coming? They are originating from polonium source. Why they are originating from polonium source? Actually, polonium is radioactive elements. It means it is the source of rays. So, alpha rays are originating or emerging from polonium and bombardment take place on beryllium metal. So beryllium metal is the target while polonium is the source. Source se nikal kar target pe hit kar rahi hai alpha rays. Jaise hi target pe hit karti hai koi rearrangement hoti hai jiske result mein rays produce hoti hai. Charge detector detected that these rays which are produced are neutral rays. What happened actually? There is a polonium source. Polonium ke alawa aap koi bhi radioactive element le sakte hain. Chadwick used polonium source. He observed that it is radioactive element. Alpha rays are produced. Alpha rays ko usne bombard karwaya, hit karwaya beryllium metal ke upar. Beryllium metal se पे जैसे ही अल्फा रेज हिट करती हैं कुछ और रेज प्रोड्यूस होती हैं. रेज को एक पाथवे प्रोड्यूस किया चार्ज डिटेक्टर ने डिटेक्ट किया कि ये रेज न्यूट्रल रेज थी. सो इट वाज द डिस्कवरी ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन. हियर आर सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन. नंबर वन, दीज रेज आर न्यूट्रल रेज बिकॉज दे डो नॉट कैरी एनी चार्ज सो दैट्स व्हाई दे कैन नॉट आयोनाइज गैसेस. Number third, these are highly penetrating rays, just like X-rays. जिस तरह X-rays हमारी bones के अंदर तक हमारे cells तक चली जाती हैं, बिल्कुल इनकी तरह neutrons भी penetrating rays होती हैं. Free neutron decay into proton, electron and a neutrino. अगर हम किसी एक neutron की डीके देखें कि वो टूट कर किस में कन्वर्ट होता है तो एक प्रोटॉन, इलेक्ट्रॉन और एक न्यूट्रिनो प्रोड्यूस होगा. नेक्स्ट, दे कैन एक्सपेल प्रोटॉन फ्रॉम पैराफिन, वाटर और हाइड्रोजन कंटेनिंग मॉलिक्यूल्स. एंड देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन्स डिपेंडिंग ऑन द एनर्जी. दे कैन बी स्लो न्यूट्रॉन एंड फास्ट न्यूट्रॉन. व्हाट आर स्लो न्यूट्रॉन? द न्यूट्रॉन्स व्हिच मूव विद energy approximately about 1 electron volt are slow moving neutron, while the neutron which are moving with energy 1.2 mega electron volt are called fast moving electron. So there are some reasoning questions or test yourself. Why alpha rays are emerged from polonium source? Why neutral rays produced when alpha rays hit the metal target? What is the purpose of slow and fast moving neutron? Why neutron is present in an atom? And the last one is, in which atom no neutron is present?